M16 with a long-range viewer on it for assassinations. There's a soldier with his little green kippah.